Today, we're going to draw a hyper-realistic drawing. It's alive!